my god, this was the most insane shit I've ever done.